Ashley. You almost killed me with that one.
Hey, Glenn. Let's fight to the death.
What did you say? What's come over you?
It's time to die, Fawson.
Ashley!
I can't stop remembering the moment when Ashley first transformed. It's odd. Ever since we came to Besek, memories keep flooding back to me.
What's up, Glenn? You okay?
Ashley.
Is it me, or is this place kind of strange?
That's quite an understatement.
Something isn't right. I didn't think Besek would look like our world.
This place. It's just like the battlefield at Twanella, where she went crazy.
It looks so familiar, but I can't remember where I've seen it all before.
Don't worry about it. You probably just need some rest.
You two had better get ready. There's some Majin coming right for us.
Let's do it!
Let's go!
Ready for orders.
Thank you.
That was easy.
Good.
Pretty good.
That was easy.
We'll be right back. It's over.
Is this?
I thought it was just a Majin nest, but that doesn't explain these buildings. How did they get here?
I wonder if the Eternal Poison had anything to do with it.
Eternal Poison? How do you know about that?
I guess even as one of the favored protectors of the faith, you still don't know everything. How's Ashley feeling? She certainly wasn't herself during that last battle.
She's fine.
Are you sure about that?
Nobody knows her better than I do. We don't keep any secrets between us. You know, you're in our way. I wish you'd leave us alone. Ashley, let's head back to town for now.
All right.
Hey. What do you think about Reyna?
What do you mean? She seems nice enough.
I have a feeling she's spying on us.
Do you think she's loyal to the Pope?
Well, I can't say for certain. But we knew nothing about her when we started this mission. And why else would the Pope assign her to our group so suddenly unless she's on his side?
She helps balance out our team's fighting skill.
I guess. But it can't hurt to keep an eye on her.
Yeah, I get it.
Hey, Ashley.
What is it?
I'd hoped I could be the one to take care of you. You know, now that Master Leto's missing. I guess I'm not as dependable, though.
Doesn't matter anyway. He's just a pawn. Use him. Drain him of all he has. And once you're finished with him, you know what to do.